I think we got him. I think we got him.
Get out of my way, you stupid clip.
But anyway, we're using the MK-14 today, and enemies are all over the place. It's insane. That's why I'm going crazy. But anyway, we're using the MK-14 today. Pretty legit gun because it's semi-automatic. What the place? Alright, so they won't listen. Please listen. But anyway, MK14, semi-automatic, pretty legit. Can't have much time to talk because of that much going on right now. It's insane.
Listen, wait. Come on, you gotta help us. We're getting manned down right here. They're picking us down and we're sitting back. Come
don't
on,
worry. Now. I'm coming. I gotta go, bros. We can't use the MK14 today. We gotta use my Pi-Tech. You're a sucker, boss. Let's get this thing lined up. With that, 30 rounds. Let's go. I'm coming after you.
What's up, everyone? Here we go in Advanced Warfare Road to Prestige. I am Dusty Vengeance, and for you, we're going to be using this class setup, the Pi-Tech, like a boss. And we're playing on the worst map to play with the Pi-Tech on comeback, but we're doing some hardpoint. Like, I am in love with hardpoint right now. Like, no joke. And I'm anxious to see how this is going to work out. Now, I'm going to blow up in the face because everybody's got grenade launchers. Son of a dipstick. Gosh, okay, so I got to lay back a little bit. This is the very first time I played hardpoint with the LMG, Pi-Tech. Like, I'm so used to using an assault rifle or SMG or something in hardpoint. But in this situation, I'm using the LMG for the first time. And on this map, I'm getting a little nervous right now because I don't know what to do. Like, I need to lay back because this gun does not do great at close range. But this is the expert version, I was thinking. Expert version, not expert. Oh my gosh, I can't think straight. It's the elite version. Son of a dipstick, I can't talk. But it's a pretty legit elite weapon because it has a +3 range. And so you can throw on that silencer and not worry about decreasing range. Oh my goodness. Okay, wait a minute. So much going on. Hold up. Okay, we got the hard point. Why do you chase me, bro? Why do you chase me? You should have gotten the other guy. That was, you know, you son of a dipstick. Gosh, come on. You got it. You got taken care of him. I don't even know, but he's got Hubbard on. No! Oh my gosh, that was close. You get him? Yeah, you got him. Okay, cool. Just +3 range. You can put the silencer on it and not worry about range all that much. But it does have a -1 damage on it. But with zero recoil, this thing is beast! You just gotta wait till you get down to, you know, like 20 rounds to go, which then you won't be able to aim. But anyway, also have a red dot sight on here because the 80 iron sights are terrible. And so I had to play like a couple games before this one. So that way I will be able to get the red dot and I can aim. Because in PS3 versions anyway, or I don't know about Xbox 360 though, but I do know in PS3, the iron sights are pretty junk and the graphics on this game are like delayed, so they don't really get really full affected to like 20 minutes later. So I die because I rush. See, that's what's going to happen. If I rush, I'm dead. I'm practically dead. So I have to lay back and try to play strategically smart here. Let's see if we can flank these guys, though. Be smart. Iron sights, terrible in this gun. I hate them. So I just had to play a game or a couple of games to get the red dot sight, which is 20 kills. So I did get myself halfway up to the ranking I want it to be at. You can try all that you want, boy. And this guy was standing right behind me. This guy's standing right behind me, and I'm like, I'm just shooting away at the rear shield dipstick. Gosh dang. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. See, look at that, like a boss. What is our care package here? Recon drone, piece of junk. All right, wait a minute. There we go. Gosh, his gun is just too much of a beast. You sit down with your rear shield. Have a seat, my friend. Just gotta lay back. Just gotta lay low. That's why I put a silencer on, because see, with this thing is loud, other players will like literally jump right in your face and you'd least expect it. And it's very hard to even try to do anything. I forget. I gotta get out of this. I gotta get out. Yeah. I gotta get out. Get out. Get out. It's 5 shots in this one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I gotta go. Do something different. This guy here. Okay, wait a minute. What's the deal? What's the deal? I need to find a spot to hide for a minute. Gosh, okay, reload this thing. This thing's gonna take a while, so give me five hours, that's what it is. 5 hours to reload this thing, and then we'll get back to it. So, all right, let's see here. This guy's standing there. Come on, look at the window. Look at the window. Look at the cock, you stupid heavy shield son of a dipstick. How do you have fun doing that? Just sitting there, just taking bullets, but not getting kills. What's fun about that? I wish I knew. Because it's just, I think he's just, crawl that. Not crawl, but climb it. Got him. Got him. Come here, boyo. Come here. You're not going to switch your rear shield on me, are you? Oh, darn it. Oh, dang it. I gotta go. I got enough ammo to get another kill, but I just do not want to miss. Because if I miss, I'm screwed. And there's tons of enemies over here. Tons of them. All right, just keep it smart here. Keep it smart. I'm trying to see if I can find them. All right. I need to reload. I'm aware of the fact. He's done. Okay. And there he was. Okay, so we're doing really good in this game. Oh, shoot. Why did I do it here? No! What a terrible spawn. Usually I'll do it when it's, you know, not spawned, but... All right, let's get these two guys. Nice try, buddy. Nice try. All right, they're going to be in mid. It's not going to work out very well. Oh, dude, he just walked right into my Vulcan. Thank you, sir. Let's get this guy. Ah, missed him. Well, I get this guy. Let's get this guy. Come here, boy. Got him. I got extra time on this thing. I can get... Oh, man, almost got him. Where'd he go? There he is. Hey, what's up, sir? What's up, sir? See, I know how to play your rear shield dipsticks. Whenever you have a rear shield on your back, just aim at your foot. It works every time. Tip of the day. When you see a rear shield, just aim at the feet. Even if they are crouched. Because once they get up, it's an instant hit. You know what I'm saying, though? All right. Got him. Oh, my gosh, this gun is too much of a beast. I love it. Now, the reason I'm not going for the cap is because, see, if I was using, like, SMG or something different, I would feel a bit more confident. But since I don't have that, and I've said this before, I know that, but I'm just reiterating the fact that if I don't have something I can do up close, I'm not going to go rushing in there and killing myself over and over again. Because, look at my score. I'm going 21-7. I'm helping out my teammates by clearing out the field. All right, there he goes. He's came back. He came back, Boyle. That boyo came back. All right, what's it do? You sit down. All right. Now, the thing is, though, my teammates have got to get the point. I can't just, you know, keep... See, look at that. Just aim at the feet. Works every cock and pick and time, bro. This is a pretty good little head glitch right here. And I'm looking like this when I'm aiming, so... Oh, crud. I ain't going to be able to get this guy. Darn it. Oh, shoot. I'm trying. Oh, I got him. Let's go. Hey, man, I knifed the heavy shielder. Let's go, baby. This is a great first game. All right, man, I'm loving it. I'm loving this right now. All right. Now, this, I've noticed that the Elite version, whatever this is, Exploit, that's what this one's called. I believe it's called Exploit. And it has that extra barrel on it that makes it look like it has a silencer on it. So when I first got this, I was excited, obviously, but I also saw that, like, this barrel on here, which I thought, so is this a silencer? Like, is this really a silencer? And that got him. Oh, give me this guy, for real. Give me this. See what I'm saying about close range? Terrible at close range. But yeah, I was like, man, this is a pretty big silencer. But then I was like, no, that's the barrel. I got to realizing that was the barrel. So I was like, dang, that's going to be legit. And then I threw on this silencer. I was like, man, this thing looks so weird because it looks like I have two silencers on the gun. But anyway, back to the game. I need to focus on the game. We're doing really good, though. I really like how this game's looking out. There's a lot of guys right here. You want to come up? Yep, he comes up. I got him. Anybody else? That friendly bombing run's going to take out some. Let's see here. Mute some guys real quick. Yeah, I muted them. Okay. Somebody was talking. I had to get him out of my face. All right, I got the... Give me that close range. Give me that close range. There, a guy right here. Oh, I couldn't get him, though. See, close range. Struggles for days. Good grief. I was kind of getting close to my, whatchamacallit, my Goliath. I was getting close to getting it. Come back out. There he is. Come on. Are you kidding me? I got him. There's another one there. I don't want to rush it, though. Because this, I might die, and if I die, I'll be very upset. Oh, darn. Where'd he go? I know he's there. Ugh. There he is. Come here, Boyle. I got a head glitch on you. Maybe the Warbird got him. I think the Warbird got him. Nope, he didn't. Ah, Gosh dang! Gosh dang it! Sound Australian! Got you, sir! Okay, let's get hype. Let's start getting hype. Enough talking. Let's get hype. Because this is getting intense. We still got a little ways to go. So hardpoint is a perfect game mode to rank up real fast because you get a lot of score. And when you go after the points and get the points and stuff like that, it's even better. But when they have UAV up, you can't see where the heck they're at. I'm trying to find them real quick. Alright, mid. I think mid's the... No, it's on the far side. Okay. Trying to figure out where the hardpoint's at. Or no, it is mid. Alright, nope. Not going to worry about him. Not necessarily going to worry about him. Is that... Oh, that's a Nern turret. Not going to worry about that. I want to pass up on that one. But yeah, 10 minutes of straight hardpoint and this game's not even done yet. Like a boss. And we rank up to 34. See how easy and quick it is to rank up? Only 16 to go till we get our prestige, man. That's awesome. All right. Can I get final? No way, because, you know, they're going to win. Typical spit, though. Typical spit. Can I get a final, though? Can I get my final? Oh, I don't even know where they're at. I can't see them. Oh, gosh. Okay, so the last part of the game got a little weak. Got a little weak, but we do end up going pretty doggone well with Pytech. I love this gun now. Like, I don't use it a whole lot, but when I do, I go beast, and I love it. Because guess what? I went 31-11 in this game. I didn't go after many captures because apparently my teammate was going beast. Look at that, 17 captures in this game, and he still went out positive. That's pretty legit. But if I was using, like, let's say SM1M or anything else like that, may have done a little bit more rushing. But with the Pytech LMG, it's hard to rush, and you just want to be as safe and as secure as possible. So, rank up to 34. And the reason I was like at 32 and now 34 is because I had a lot of stuff in my advanced supply drop that I redeemed toward my level. So that's also a big roll into ranking up pretty quick. So let's get to the second gameplay. So I'll see you guys in just a moment. All right, bros and gals, here we go. The next game, Detroit. Hard point again, like a boss. Good heavens, this is absurd. Really absurd. Hopefully we'll not get a game where everybody backs out. Oh man, great start. Great start. Even better start, and we get a supply drop like a boss. Let's go. Man, my sleeve is up in it. Yep, I was messing with something. My fault, bros and gals. You saw a little arm there, a little skin. But anyway, we're doing pretty good. Just gotta lay back. They can hold the control point all they want. I mean, I am not going to be able to do any such thing like that. Because, you know, I'm going to die instantly once I get down there. Oh, good job, teammate. All right, see if we can... I'm going to try to rush it. All right. Oh, can't do it. Can't do it. See what happens when you rush? They don't know you're there. The first guy doesn't know you're there, but the rest of them do. So when you go after them, you got to be, like, really good. Like a dead... Okay, there we go. See, we got to clear out the point here. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, guy on the right side, guy on the right using the try-hard ASM1. So, oh, look at this guy right here, though. Look at this guy. Oh, my goodness. That's one. That's definitely not two because I didn't even put a hit marker on him. Like a boss. So, let's see if we can get this next guy right here. Where you at? Oh, yeah, boy. Dang, you got to try hard. Skill, bro. Join phase. Please, dude, join phase. I think you should because, see, you are so good with an ASM1. That gun is so hard to use, and I'm so impressed right now. Like, I just can't express my impressiveness right now. It's just too much to bear. Ooh. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Wait a minute. Okay. Got him with the jump shot. Let's go. Got... Ooh, wait. That was a dude. I don't know why I didn't shoot. Oh, spit. Oh, spit. It's a whole clan. Look at that. A whole clan with a couple other clanners. But it's a whole clan nonetheless. Oh, dang. I didn't want this. I wanted to be on top so I can get this guy right here. Get this guy right here. Get this guy right here. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, wait. Oh, dang. I'm in a bad spot. Oh, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. All right. If I had a frag, I'd use it definitely, but I don't, sadly. And guess what? ASM1. Hey, oh, no, I can't tell. Yeah, ASM1 Speed KZ. That's another sense. If I had a quarter for every gun I got right, ASM1. Look at that. I'm doggone right on the money. But yeah, I have a quarter for every time I get a gun right. For being died by one. Is that a guy right there? I don't know, but I'm about to die. I can't shoot this guy with a bunch of recoil like this one. Golly, Ned. I bet when they die by this, they're like, what in the world is that? Like, they're so confused. It's so good. Why don't I use it? And not the ASM1 anymore. That's what they should think. All right, so the guy right below, right there, actually. Come here, boy. Headshot for days. I'm staying put because see, if the hard point gets to this one, we can like, you know, cap it. All right, I know there's a guy over there too. That little standoff camping son of a dipstick. But yeah, we got a little speed going back to us right now. Oh, dang, the hard point moved back over yonder. Son of a dipstick. All right. Let's try up here. There we go. Surprise attack, bro. Surprise. I think this gun has a, like, I don't know if the base has a lot of ammo, but this one doesn't seem like it has a lot of ammo. Or either that or I'm just burning through ammo like, you know, it's paper. All right, come here, boy. Oh, boy, better run. I guess I just burned through rubber real fast. I keep saying rubber. I'm meant to say ammo. Duh. Supposed to say ammo, but anyway, I'm playing so chill right now. I'm not even going for points. I'm just getting a good score, or trying to get a half decent score where I can at least say, hey man, I tried. I'm trying to like take out enemy players. Like I said this before, and I'm repeating myself over and over again. I know that. I don't know why, just having something to say, I guess. Where'd he go? There he is. And there you go, boy. You shouldn't have turned around. Your shield had you covered. Wait, guy right here. What's up, Clanner? All right, where'd he go? There he is. Ah, what a, I died. 15-8. Look at our score. Look at the score as we speak. Nobody's going after the point. I'm taking them out, but no, I think we're just going to let this game end. We're just going for kills. I got 15 so far, and it's probably the quickest hard point match ever. That's one. I tried to get two, but there's no chance. I mean, these guys ain't good. These guys ain't good. They got players to help them out. If they were like me, where I was going alone. Oh, spit. Grenades for days. Grenade launcher for days. Come and challenge me, bro. I'm out. Now I'm back in. Oh, guess what? He got me. You're not cool, bro. Because you got teammates telling you where I am, you little communicator son of a dipstick. All right. Ooh. Maybe. Nope. Ah, let me get this guy. Nope, I can't get the... Ooh. Crud, jump, and no, M1 irons. Look at my teammates back out yet again. They back out. I'm gonna finish the game up. I'm just gonna finish it up and see, like, be like, word up, dude. I'm a strong believer of finishing our games. Well, most games, and oh my gosh. Look at this, the whole entire team is right there. Was right there, it's like four enemies right there. There could have been nothing I could have done. So, today's game is not the greatest. I mean, look at this. He stared at him for 5 minutes and then shot him. I mean, the other guy had a chance to get him, but didn't. Because this is what I have to deal with. A lot. A lot. I go 17-11. Not as good as the first game, but it's okay, though. It's okay because I tried. But when you got players who don't give a darn and just say, screw it, I'm leaving because I can't play and don't actually try, you can't do anything. So, you can see, look at all the score I'm getting though. Like a boss, we're going to be ranking up really fast next episode, like a boss. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. If you did, please do make sure you leave a thumbs up for this video. Let me know that you're enjoying the series and because you're awesome like that. Let me back out of this. And subscribe and become a boss today because you're even cooler if you do that. And you come become a part of the fast-growing boss army, like a boss. I've said boss so many times, it's crazy. Anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you guys later in the next video. Signing off. Got him with a dome piece. Guardian's like right there. I knew this guy was camping over here. Let's go!